It's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night we'll hear the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, than to stand at a bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for that quota to come. There's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The maid's gone all cranky and the cook's acting queer. What a terrible place, this pub with no beer. There's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits. But the boss is inside, drinking wine with his mates. He hurries for cover and cringes with fear. It's no place for a dog, a pub with no beer. Oh, Billy the blacksmith, the first time in his life, had gone home cold sober to his darling wife. You're early, my dear, but he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. So lonesome, away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, we hear the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, so morbid or drear, than to stand at a bar of